McLaughlin again hops over his stick, and here goes Turner Elson chasing after it. Franzen's coming with him. Elson's in, chips one on net, but a nice stop there by Tompkins.
We might get a nice piece of video, and then it'll suddenly freeze up.
And you would give Jack Dolls a new build.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, chance out in front. They score off the end wall. Played out in front. Barrett was there right on top. The goaltender. Potential breakaway the other way. Slavin's a big guy with heels in. Shot off the arm. Tompkins out to play it. Forced there. Again, strong on the forecheck. Curry plays it just off the side of the net. Isaac's stick snaps in half. He's got no stick, and they may have a two-on-two the other way. Barrett over the line. Griffin's back in support. I'll say Bermakian has it taken away. Shot score! Yetman comes up with a loose puck. They actually made a nice play on Alte Bermakian on the feed in front. Up the middle to Turner Elson. Nice feed to Chase Pearson. Could be in. Pearson in, walking in. Shot score! Wow! Buried that one upper right corner. What a shot by Chase Pearson, and the Griffins are right back in it. It's 2-1 with 6:40 to go in the second. Colo, Hicketts, and Barber. Pass picked off. Buzdecker in all alone the other way by himself. Backhand and a big save there for Caden Fulcher. Will they, the goaltender all the way out here, Zarosi over the line into the slot, got a little room shot, save, rebound, score! Pearson's got two, they get a power play goal and the Griffins have tied it right back up at two. Long shot by Lindholm, oh, big rebound chance, that's a high stick. Here they come back again, nice feed in front, chance out in front and a save off of, well, it's not really a shot, but it was a pretty pass across. Sure, I like this part of both of the three on three. Here's a Rosie in front, McIsaac shot at the goalpost again. 15 seconds to go, tries to walk in, looks to wrap around, all the way around to the near side, backhand out in front, Sabrango with a shot and a great save by Tompkins again. Well, Dom Turgeon, here he comes, first in the shootout, moves in, shot, tried to put it right between the pads. Tim Soderlund now for the Hogs, a little bit of speed into the slot, slows down, and wow, snaps one upstairs. Riley Barber, big goal scorer for the Griffins, he comes in, right-handed shot from the right side, now into the slot, wait, shot, score! Slowly lumbering in, number 11, right-handed shot, comes in, boom, buries that one in the same place. Chase Pearson must score for the Griffins to continue. Left-handed shot coming in, looks a little backhand, puts it up and over the net. No dice. Tompkins makes the save.